where I agree, I fully lean in and support the agenda and hope that I can be an asset to him and make a positive impact. But I respect the fact that he always listens. It's how he was in business. It's how he is as president.
Almost 60 million Americans are affected by mental illness. Together, we can help them with three simple words. My name is Chris Noth, and I will listen.